started with introducing technology in the emergency department about 5 years ago. And we were one of the first emergency departments that became almost completely paperless, with all clinical nursing notes and prescribing becoming fully electronic. I'm a clinical lead of the Global Digital Exemplar project, and we're doing the project called ED Revamp. What we are doing, we are reviewing all the documentation related to the NE. We're trying to optimize all the processes and flow issues that existing currently in the emergency department, trying to make them more effective and smoother. By allowing clinicians to spend more time with treating the patient, when we're sending people home, patients home, we'll have opportunity to link them with the community services, with the GP, with the other specialties in the community or as outpatient. So this all will much increase the patient satisfaction, will improve the patient flow, and more bottom line, we are here to treat unwell people, and it will help us to treat people better and more effectively.